Now we are discussing the NCERT back exercise problem, that is 9. In this problem, a sample of drinking water was found to be contaminated with chloroform. The level of contamination was 15 ppm by mass. Firstly, we need to find out the percentage by mass of chloroform and then the molality of chloroform in the water sample. And we have given the 15 ppm by mass of chloroform. And we know the chloroform is CHCl3. 15 ppm solution means that mass of solution is 10^6 gram and the mass of chloroform is 15 gram. And we need to find out the percentage by mass of the chloroform. So percentage by mass of chloroform is mass of chloroform upon mass of solution into 100. So we have given that 15 gram of chloroform is present in 10^6 gram of the solution. And we need to find out the percentage, means we need to find out the chloroform in 100 gram of the solution. So percentage mass by mass of chloroform would be 15 by 10^6. 15 gram is present in 10^6 and we need to change it into the 100 gram. So 15 upon 10^6 into 100. So it is 1.5 × 10^-3%. This is the percentage of chloroform. We are going to find out the molality of the solution. Now what is the molality? Molality is mole of solute by mass of solvent, and we have given the 15 ppm. 15 ppm mean was 15 gram of chloroform is present in 10^6 gram of the solution. So we can find out the mole of the solute. It is 15 by the molar mass of the chloroform, which comes out to be 119.5. Chloroform is CHCl3, so carbon atomic mass 12, H atomic mass 1 and Cl atomic mass 35.5. So we can solve it and it come out to be 119.5. Now the mass of solvent, because in molality we need mole of solute upon mass of solvent in kilogram. So 15 ppm mean was 15 gram of chloroform is present in 10^6 gram of solution. But here we are taking mass of solvent 10^6 gram, and if we subtract the 15 from 10^6, there is negligible effect. So mass of solvent is approximately 10^6 gram, because 15 is very small as compared to 10^6. So mass of solvent come out to be approximately 10^6 gram, and in terms of kilogram it is 1000 kg, because in molality we need to take the mass of solvent in kilogram. So molality will come out to be mole of solute by mass of solvent. This is the molality.